Platt went at it. Now Ken Houston and Bob Kelly have gone at each other and throwing the punches. Rick LaPointe has a good hold of Eric Vail. That could erupt into something, but everybody's on the ice, sticks and gloves everywhere, and it all started with Willie Platt and Dave Hoyta. Really had a good set to while we were away, and they've finally broken those two up. Now Kelly and Houston, who are going to start this whole thing off just at the end of the period. It seemed to have calmed down. Then Hoyta and Willie Platt started throwing punches. Now Houston and Kelly have got a return match going right now. Everybody's all milling around in front of the penalty box, and everybody is out. Dave, except the two goaltenders, Pretty Perrott and Danielle Bouchard, standing at the fringes watching everything go on. But boy, tempers are really high tonight here at the Omni against these two teams.
But I tell you, the fights that we've had have been bell ringers. Wilson and Platt, Hoyta and Platt again, who's cut up. As he was getting good punches in, but hitting the top of the head, it appeared, on Hoyta because of his height, and Hoyta seeming to ring the bell in on Platt's face.
Well, you can see the suddenly, really, Platt really throwing some good right hands. Hoyta throwing some over the head, but it's the sweater. The sweater is getting pulled up over Hoyta's head, and Platt really landed some good, strong right hands when the sweater is up over Hoyta's head. And, you know, a lot of players will have their sweaters tied down to the back of their pants so that another player cannot do that. And exactly what happened, the Flyers do not have many of their sweaters tied down, and it was pulled up over Dave Hoyta's head and allowed to Willie Platt to really lay some right hands on him. Now Bridgman is having some words with a few of the players. I believe it's Ken Houston he wants to talk to, wants to move out to center ice. It's all moved right down now to the right, to our right, right in front of the entrance where Atlanta will go off or go to their dressing room if they ever get off the ice.
Well, we almost went the first time, and then we held, and everybody started skating off their respective benches or the exit ways, and then just seconds after we left, boom, it went with Platt and Dave Hoyta. And then later on, just as we came back, it was Kelly and Houston. But there are a lot of other pairings brewing out there.
Wally Harris will have to get a little notepad and pencil to write down all the players involved.